Hi, today I want to show you one of my best antennas for the 2 meter band, or let us say the first part of this antenna. It is an extended flowerpot antenna, or let us say a T2LT for the 2 meter band. In one of my next videos, I will show you how I improve it so that the antenna will be better than a two element beam. The original design is by Professor F. Fisher from 1939. Victor Kilo II Zulu Oscar India describes different versions of this type of antenna. His name for this antenna is flowerpot. I have built the experimental dual high gain flowerpot, but it was never so good like the simple 2 meter flowerpot antenna. I could get a good SWR on 70 centimeters and 2 meters. But the performance was not so good like the simple flower pot for 2 meters. Next, some infos about the dimensions. The diameter is something around 2.5 centimeters, and the length of the radiating inner part is approximately 45.5 centimeters long. The second part is 45 centimeters long, and at the end, we have got 9 turns on 2.5 centimeters with RG58. If you look on the building plan of Victor Kilo II Zulu Oscar India, it is nearly similar. If you use thicker wire, for example AirCell 7 instead of RG58, then you need approximately 7 to 7.5 windings. Because of the thicker cable which I have used, I had to turn it on a diameter of 3 centimeters. The antenna works pretty well and you get a really good SWR. It is very lightweight so that you can install it on the top of a fishing pole or spider beam. If you want to see how I have improved this antenna to a collinear antenna, which really works, do not forget to subscribe my channel to be up to date. 73, your Delta Charlie 3 Tango Bravo.